بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم أفرأيتم الماء الذي تشربون أأنتم أنزلتموه من المزن أم نحن المنزلون لو نشاء جعلناه أجاجا فلولا تشكرون
The Quran tells us about a very important fact that it is the will of Allah that has made our planet a unique planet. Our planet is known as the blue planet or the watery planet. The richest planet in water is Earth. And the amount of water on our planet is immense. Without this water, life would have been impossible. And that's why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala shows His bounties upon us by saying, Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, أَفَرَأَيْتُمُ الْمَاءَ الَّذِي تَشْرَبُونَ أَأَنْتُمْ أَنْزَلْتُمُوهُ مِنَ الْمُزْنِ أَمْ نَحْنُ الْمُنْزِلُونَ لَوْ نَشَاءُ جَعَلْنَاهُ أُجَاجًا فَلَوْلَا تَشْكُرُونَ Haven't you seen the water which you drink? Was it you who brought it down from the highly moisture clouds? Or are we who bring it down? Only if we will, we could have made it highly saline. Then why aren't you thankful? I told you last time that the water cycle around our earth is a testimony for the masterwork of the Creator. Water emanated originally from within the earth. It came with the volcanic activity. And it came as hot water vapor. This hot water vapor, unless it finds a cool surface to condense at, it would have been lost forever. And that's why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has placed in the lower atmosphere two critical zones that are characterized by cooling gradually as we proceed upwardly in them. And these two zones protect all the water of the earth, all the water vapors that are emanating from volcanic vents. They condense them and return them back to earth. And that's why I commented on the verse وَالسَّمَاءِ ذَاتَ الرَّجْعَ The capacity to return. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is showing His bounty here upon us. Haven't you seen the water which you drink? Was it you who brought it down from the highly moisture clouds? Or are we who bring it down? Only if we will, we could have made it highly saline. Then why aren't you thankful? We are, inshallah, thankful to our Creator. This water cycle is a living testimony for the might and wisdom of the Creator.